Paris. Soul combination. I'm the pro tag. I'm copying my sister. Here I go. I'm serious. Formula X. Let's get this done. Time to drink more. Compact and hot power. I'm going to hit it. You can't dodge it. Yup. Brace yourself. I'm going to hit it. It's over. What do we do? Here we go! Eat this! Here we go! Finally! My turn! Neptune change!
No messing around from here! Wide open! I won't let you get away. My critical edge will tear you apart. You're finished.
Anytime. I'll show you what Game Gear is made of. You can't dodge it. Yup. This will be painful. This is only natural. Level up.
This isn't.
All right. Level up.
I'm even stronger now. Hashtag. I'm copying my sister.
Let's get this done.
What do we do?
Let Metgear handle this.
Perfect final!
Thank you.
handle this. Here I go! Yeah! Let's get this done. There! Hit! Attack! Final blow!
Finally! My turn!
Every time you call us, you know.
Oh, then what should I call you?
You think about that later. You wanted to say something, right?
Yeah. I forgot. But supposedly, there are some dangerous monsters around here. Someone asked me to beat them up.
Always have to be such a drag when you open your mouth.
Aw, stop it. I think Plutie's voice sounds great. I have to go find this monster. So...
Okay, sure. Let's go get that taken care of first. Well, I'll help too. What could happen? It's dangerous to go alone. We're not gonna let you just walk into a battle by yourself.
Yeah, don't be shy, Plutie. We're here to help. Wow! Thank you!
So, where's the monster?
I think it's this way.
Don't run too fast. You seem a little clumsy and might trip or something. What's on your mind, Segami? She's not a bad person, but she's so slow, it's painful. Is there anything even going on in that brain of hers?
I gotta hand it to you, Segami. That was an impressively backhanded diss.
She's not wrong, Nep. Hard for me to stick up for that one sometimes. What I don't understand is why Mega Drive holds such animosity towards her. What happened? Yeah, I don't know. It seems kind of strange if you ask me.
One, Plutie's hiding something. Two, Mega Drive's jealous of Plutie's looks. Three, she's just annoyed. Pick one.
Is there a correct answer out of these choices? Well, it wouldn't be the second or third one. But what kind of secret would Plutie be keeping?
You know, you don't have to take Nep's jokes too seriously.
Hey, we've been walking for a while. Are you sure we're going the right way?
I think so?
You're so useless. Maybe this ditzy persona is what pisses Mega Drive off so much. No, that sounds like a dumb reason.
Don't think about it too much. Why don't you just ask her when you see her?
Do you think she would even tell us?
Oh, Mr. Monster! Where are you?
Come out with your hands up! You're surrounded! We just want to talk! We promise!
Yeah. We just want to talk. Come out!
We'll figure out that Mega Drive thing later. Catching this monster is priority right now.
I'm not sure I fully believe in this search method.
You gotta believe! The criminal will always listen to you if you say things nice enough.
First off, it's a monster. Second, that's just nonsense. Besides, there's no way it'll come out just because you call it.
It's here!
Huh?
Fuck you!
That thing is insanely small. Is this really the monster you were looking for?
I guess.
You don't sound too convinced. Are you sure this is it? This is the scary monster we're looking for?
Maybe you shouldn't judge it just yet. Maybe it's got some intense poison, or it's super vicious.
They were saying he was a meanie because he steals veggies from the farm.
Whatever, let's get this over with fast. Huh?
Fuck you! Fuck you, kill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Wow, where did all those come from?
Difficult than I expected.
Good thing we're here to help, huh? Hey, Plutie.
What?
We're gonna give you support, but you need to take the lead on this. It's your job after all.
What? But I don't wanna be mean.
You're going way too easy on it. This monster is bad! It does not deserve your compassion!
Sick of me? You're scary.
Fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
They keep popping up!
If any more come, we're gonna be overwhelmed. Let's start taking them down.
What should I do?
Hit! Here I go! Here I go! Yeah! Yeah!
this done. Attack!
Feels like it'll never end.
This might not end well for us. Now, get ready to make a break for it.
With so many of these things in the way, I might not be able to gain enough speed to make a fast break. By small monsters. How typical. In the meantime, my paint's getting chipped off by their little nails!
IF, we need to figure something out, or we're all gonna die here! What the hell are we gonna do?
I said stop, you meanies!
Wow, even Plutie is starting to get frustrated.
Is she? She still sounds stupidly calm right now, and it's really annoying! Plutia, you're a goddess, right? Can't you just transform and wipe these idiots out? Oh, right!
Plutie, you're our only hope!
I can't take this anymore!
Plutie? Your face is getting a little intense!
Everyone gets scared, so I try my best not to do this, but...
She transformed!
Okay...
Ludia?
These children need to be punished.
Oh, it's been a while since I've been in this form. I feel so beautifully liberated.
Is this even the same person?
I think so.
Monster A is scared! Monster B is scared! Monster C ran!
There's nowhere to run. You will receive your punishment, and you will enjoy it.